Good to see you.
Hi, nice to see you.
Good to see you.
How are you?
Good.
You look great.
I am good.
Gorgeous.
How are you? So we're going to talk about Octolexis and how you're going to go to Corfu.
Yes, I'm going to work the whole week on Octolexis.
You're so lucky because
it's going to be incredible.
The weather is like summer.
So oh, she's from California, yes. So it's okay.
It's warmer than California.
Yes, it is warmer.
It's much more warm.
At least at this time of the year.
You're a California girl.
Yes, I am.
She looks like a California girl.
She looks and she is like that.
So nice to meet you and have you here with us. And you have some lipstick in your...
Oh, great.
Today. No problem. Today, Dot is going to be in English.
Yes, yes.
Okay, it's going to be translated.
Okay, do we have a proficiency
subtitled
here?
Who?
Do we have a proficiency?
Proficiency?
Are we allowed to...
I have.
Okay.
I have my proficiency.
Nice to meet you. Thank you very much. How are you?
I'm wonderful. How are you?
Well, you look wonderful.
You look wonderful.
Thank you.
You look amazing. Wonderful. You look exactly the
oh, you
same.
You don't know us. Come on.
You don't know. You look wonderful. Anyway.
You don't know how we were in the 90s.
What?
How
really?
We were yes. looking like.
Yeah.
But we know how you did look like in the 90s. So, how do you do that? Because everybody's asking.
You know, it's hard work to keep up and try to take care of yourself. It's really just, I try to maintain my health. I mean, it's so important. Also, besides that, is having a positive outlook because that is what comes out and shines through. But just being healthy, watching what I eat, nutrition. I have to do a lot of sports. I train for triathlons, I do half Ironman,
yes, I
full
do. I
Ironman.
Know that. I
I've
do done know that. But you are in the industry that actresses must look young, desirable, and changeable.
I believe it's changed a little bit now. I believe that the women actresses really do have a longer career, and I plan on working forever, so I'm going to be one of those. I look at Betty White, and she's like 91 or maybe
yes,
95.
90-something.
I'm like, she's got an amazing
full
career,
energy.
Full of energy. She came and worked on our show for a little while. And I would just be amazed at her. In the morning, I'd watch her get her makeup and watch her do her lines. And I was like, that's who I want to be.
Oh, really?
Well, because I want to have a long career.
And she's the only one alive from Golden Girls.
It's amazing. I think so. Yeah, yes. She's amazing.
And you are, now that we're talking about who is still in the scene, you're the one out of three
of
the beautiful
cast.
Stars from
one
the original
One out of two.
Cast?
John McCook and me.
Yeah. Two, you
yeah,
and Eric.
Two.
John McCook
yes,
is
yes,
the Eric
yes.
Forrester.
How old is he? Because Eric was old when I first saw him. It was in the 90s.
I don't know exactly.
What how old is he? We can Google him.
Maybe we can Google him.
I don't know. Yeah, he's 60 something.
Ah, he's not that
or
old.
Maybe so. I
oh,
don't
come
know.
On. Don't.
But okay. He was the
you
father.
Know you know, I don't, because I don't pay attention to age.
Because when it first started, he was the father.
Yeah.
I mean, he was the the patriarch.
Well,
he was the father.
He was the father
he's
of
still the patriarch.
Yeah, yes. He was the patriarch.
And then he was my husband.
Yes.
Not my husband, but
how many
husband.
Times was he?
How many times
how
was
many
your
many times?
Husband?
He was my husband, I think twice.
Only twice?
I think, but Ridge.
Reed, seven times.
Brooke married Ridge.
Seven or
like
eight.
10 times.
Oh my
ten,
God.
Like 10
how
times.
How many marriages did you?
But I think some of them were like almost marriages. But, you know, if she got married that many times, she'd have to get divorced that many times. It's about romance and relationships. So,
yeah, of course.
You know, the Bold and the Beautiful.
So every year you get married twice or three times? How many times?
Oh, too many times to mention. Too many times.
You know, now that you're here in Athens, it's like we're living again the Bold and the Beautiful frenzy because everybody's talking about their favorite story and their favorite character and who was Stephanie and what happened with Taylor and what happened with... Do you remember Sally Spector? I was talking to Thanasis
yes,
about
course.
Her.
Of course.
Do you remember
course.
Her?
She was iconic.
Hello, Stephanie. I was looking for Eric. Is he around?
I think he's in the cutting room.
Bigger than life,
yeah.
Bigger than life character, bigger than life person also. She had that, you know, joie de vivre, I guess you could say about her. And she'd walk into a room, she's like, I'm here!
Yeah, with the fashion industry, with a show, what? She was designer something?
She had a house, of a fashion house. Mm.
Right,
that would compete, they were stealing
really compete.
The designs from the Forresters.
Right.
Right.
Right!
Right! Because they were
oh my God, so many flashbacks. So many memories.
We're going to have a break now, but we'll be right back.
Η Νάνση είπε ότι θα κάνουμε διαφημίσεις, θα τα φράζω.
And I always wanted to do that in English.